Hello, Internet. This is Bianca Oblivion once again. I have just come from the first physical face-to-face meeting with my father in 27 years. I braced the strange, foreign, wild realities beyond this place that I have called my own little refuge from the world. So similar to what my father created with his compound. I have attempted, in reflection, to be my father's daughter, to be everything I believed he would want in his daughter. I have read, followed, put into practice all of his words, all of his wondrous concepts. I have tried to live through media as he does, to emulate his genius in my own small way. And I see now in the wake of what has happened, that perhaps he was mistaken as to the best way to live, to express this world and what it means to live in an age of media, of the visual, of the video. Indeed, his words seem to contradict what I have known to be. His beliefs, and indeed even before he said these things, I left my compound because I thought I was weak to leave, because I could not bear hearing this news, hearing miserable and terrible things that had befallen him at the hands of Martha Burgess, and not be there. Yes. This is not enough. This video. The eye, that is, the web camera, it is not enough for me. And I believed myself so weak. But when I arrived at the scene, that familiar haunt, Camp Oblivion, I knew no greater moment and hugging my father. Then seeing him in the flesh. I feel as if I have been a bit misaligned over the past few weeks. You don't know what it is like to live accused of something, the kidnapping of my father. Oh, internet. How I loved you. How you betrayed me. This will be my final broadcast. I will be leaving. Leaving this place. Perhaps for a time. Leaving the family I had known to find what is beyond this 2D life that I live, this life on the screen, in video. I must say, it has been a pleasure. For most of the time. But, like I said, you will be hearing no more from me on the internet. No more on the blogs. No more on the beautiful stream of information. Electricity. No more floating in the ether. I renounce it. Perhaps we will meet again someday. Internet. This is Bianca Oblivion, signing off.